mazina kuichiriza yosa mchia paso no hero siwa no katu ugo.
For information, it is important to note that this project does not have an aspect of land compensation. I repeat, we don't have an aspect of land compensation. If the road is to be extended, you allow the contractor to do so at no cost.
Actually, in the whole of Bunyoro sub-region, over 15 billions are going to be invested on interconnectivity roads. We shall start with the Greater Chibale, and later we shall go to other places. This one is boosting our farmers to grow more crops, because once the roads from the villages are good, getting the main road, we shall join Jamak. The president had pledged some time back to work on these roads, and the pledges are fulfilled. Some of them are to do with the oil roads. We have the two components, the oil roads and the presidential pledges. Those roads have been worked on, but today we are launching the connectivity. These roads which are connecting communities, like this very road, is connecting Kakumiro District and Kitai-huka.